my episodes with fish, I'll show you the sort of guide that I use myself when I'm really looking at fish for the quality. You're looking for really bright eyes, making sure that there's a nice healthy slime on top of it, and it should look nice and pristine. It should sparkle.